the government be out here killing young people and making that cash
Alright,
off
guys, I'm
of
locked in. I'm
people
locked
being
to
trash.
the freak in.
Hey,
Dude, I kind of want
hey,
Gatorade or something.
why the government be out here killing young crash people making that cash
Like,
off
not
of
just water,
people
you know?
just being trash.
Maybe I just should
Hey,
chew on
listen up,
gum.
Doobie Crush out here screaming. Why the government be out
Hold
here
on.
killing young
I'm just
crash
starting this
making that
thing.
cash while Donald Trump is
Starting the
literally
game.
trash. Hey,
Wait,
listen up,
try
Doobie Crush out
again.
here screaming. Why the government be
Why
out here
can't you
killing
sign me
young
in?
crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just
Hold on,
being
guys.
trash.
It's waiting for me to sign
Hey,
in.
it's young Doobie Crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just
Let
being
me know when
trash.
the stream is back, guys.
It's young Doobie Crush out here screaming. Why the
All right.
government
I
be out
don't. There's
here
nothing to
killing
like
crash
change
be making
the
that
graphics.
cash
Oh no,
while
there
Donald
is.
Trump
I'm
is
gonna change
just
it to
being
low
trash.
because I'm sorry.
It's
I
young
just
Doobie
can't.
Crush out
It's
here
gonna
screaming.
blow up my
Why the
computer. My
government be
computer is
out here
about to blow up
killing
anyway,
crash be
so.
making that cash while Donald Trump is just being
Life
trash.
shafts, I'll do it
Hey,
low.
it's young Doobie Crush out here
Motion blur
screaming.
can
Why the
be
government be out here killing young
low.
crash
Loon can
making that
be
cash while Donald
low.
Trump is just being
All right,
trash.
I'm not doing it. Excuse me, I'm not doing it like super like
Why the
off,
government be
like
out
everything
here
off,
killing
but I'm
young
doing it
crash
like
be making that cash while Donald Trump
low.
is just being
All right,
trash.
guys, let's play.
Hey, it's young Doobie.
Okay, where is it? Okay. Oh yeah, my birthday was May 10th and I got GeForce. I don't know what that is. What are you guys talking about? I've never burped in my entire life. Don't even insult me like that. All right, let me turn up my volume. Well, there's nothing going on. All right, my birthday was May. Hey, happy birthday to you, G. Gakeshake. Wait, have you? How many months have you subbed, bro? Hold on. How many months have you subbed? Because I never gave you a single like, single thank you. You're subbed for 5 months, bro. I think I only congratulated you one time. Yeah, I never got like a sub thing from you. Hold on. Let me just imagine you're not, and I just lied. Hold on. Let me just play this for you. See, it worked.
It's raining
Raining tacos.
tacos
From
from
out of the
this
sky, it's someone
raining
else's name, but whatever.
tacos.
Goes.
No
No need
need
to
to
ask
ask
why.
why.
Just
Just
open
open
your
your
mouth
mouth
and
and
close
close
your
your
eyes.
eyes.
It's
It's
raining
raining
tacos,
tacos.
it's
It's raining
raining tacos.
tacos.
Out on the street, tacos. Should I get a standing desk? Lettuce and shells, cheese and meat. How is it not working for you? It's raining tacos. Yum, 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 yum. Dude, I love the alerts. I don't know
It's
why it's
forcing
not.
me to do this.
Well, he wasn't wrong. All right, guys, we're gonna start playing, guys. We're gonna freaking start playing. Heck yeah. All right, speed run, speed run, speed run. Oh, wait, let me put blind playthrough. Wait, did it start? Well, it already started. I guess I can't do anything, guys, now. Hold on, let me try to change it from my phone. Yeah, I can change it from my phone. Give me a second. Beginner players, first playthrough. Or no. Blind playthrough. You see Julia. Okay, bruh. Should I make it louder, y'all? Should I make it louder? Okay, bro, I see Julia. Come on now. Hello? Oh, okay. She's about your age. Oh God, why do I sound like a serial killer? Late 20s, laughing with well-dressed professors and grad students from nearby CU Boulder. You, Henry, of course I'm a grown man called Henry, are out drinking with your pals. You approach her. Heck yeah, we're so in there. You are drunk. So, what's your, oh, okay, Riz, we gotta freaking, how do we Riz up the maiden? All right, so what's your no, you know, major, or you're pretty. Yeah, no, we have to ask this. We have to be smooth. You slur the word major and it smells like whatever that is. You give an awkward smile. Evolutionally, by jelly, I'm so smart, she says. I'm a professor, by the way, so don't talk to me. Cool, you reply. What's yours? She says. She sniffs the air. Toxology? She said that to me? Or she got a tongue on her. Was that a burn? You asked. She just burned me. I'm gonna kill you, woman. She says, definitely. Worried she hurt your feelings, she asks if you want to split a cheeseburger. Wait, we're in there! Oh god, I'm so good, dude. I clicked one button, I'm already her boyfriend, dude. I'm so good at this. Oh, heck to the yeah. I'm sorry for the low quality, guys. My computer is going to blow up. I'm sorry. All right, pick this up. Backpack, backpack. Guys, this is like Dora, okay? This is so freaking emotional. All right. Heck to the yes. Truck door. Let's get in this guy's truck. Is this our truck or are we just. Okay, it doesn't matter. We're in there. Oh, we dated for a year. She. Is that a good thing? She. Okay, she drives us nuts, guys. It's great. You move in. You share an apartment near the school. This is so freaking so cute. Oh my god. You share an apartment near the school with a view of the mountains. Drink beers out on the deck. You drink beers about anywhere. Life is good. But we're like alcoholics, bro. What? It's not good. Julia wants to get a dog. I want to get a dog. Heck to the yeah. There's a scruffy, undersized beagle. Julia is in love. She wants to build it with her to glass. There's also an intimidating but gentle-eyed German shepherd. Nothing bad happens while walking this dog. It's a bad butt. You pick up the beagle and she names him Bucket. Okay, so which one do we do, bro? Nothing bad could happen. Okay, so either there's a scruffy dog or we're gonna finish this in 2 minutes, guys. We're gonna speed run. What kind of dog would you like? I don't know, guys. Do I want a cute one? I want an undersized, bro. Gentle-eyed German Shepherd. What? I heard those were big, though. I don't know what a beagle is. Guys, we gotta search up what a beagle is. Hold on, guys. We gotta do some research. Hold on. What's a beagle? Hold on. That sounds like a gun in Fortnite. Hold on. Oh, that is cute, though. That is cute. That's cute. It says amiable, though. It says amiable, which means it's nice. I want a small dog, dude. I don't want to get, like, hit or, like, murdered by my dog. Week later, you've totally forgotten about the other one. Julia loves him. Wow. Forgot is crazy. Love. I love him too. Yes, I do. Heck to the yes. Oh, 1979. Oh, bro, we're old as hell. You talk out on the deck, summer 9:30, and the heat radiates off. Is this for old people? Nostalgia still radiates off the high desert. What do you think about kids? I want kids, baby! Kids, they're not very smart or good at much. I'm saying if you and I have some, you couple of idiots. I one day now pop some babies in her. In that case, we should probably get married. Yeah, I would like that. What do you mean you'd like that? Get on your knees right now, my boy, and confess. There, these kids are gonna be screwed up enough. It's probably for the best that their parents are hitched. What do you mean hitched? And they're not gonna be screwed up. They're gonna be great. You see, she's absolutely right. I don't know if she's wrong. I don't think she's right. Damn! We got a ring on our finger! Did you guys see that? That was so such a nice Easter egg. Alright, guys, we gotta go on a trail. Alright. Okay, it's not recommended for inexperienced hikers, and we might see bears, but that's okay. It's all about the experience, guys. Oh, there's a broken tree. That's not very good, but it's fine. Oh, we're going into the next cutscene. Oh my god, are you guys enjoying this story? It's a Thursday night and Julia's 4 hours late. She doesn't call. I'm getting mad. She walks in. Is she cheating on us, guys? She's not drunk, but she's clearly been having a fun time when she gets between the sheets. Oh god, do I get mad or do I ignore her? You guys gotta talk about your feelings, guys. I'm gonna get mad. Oh! Alright, guys, this is going great. Did I mess up? Did I mess up, chat? Julia is still likes to draw. She draws plants. She draws all the places you go. Aw, she draws you, huh? You frolic. Yeah, let me frolic. Looking nice. Very nice. Oh god, who wrote this? Ew. Who wrote this, my boy? Oh my god, we're gonna die. Oh no. I thought this was the end. Ow, what is that? Put that away. Put the fork down. Damn. What do you mean, damn? Yeah, guys, it's going great. Okay, friendship is magic. We'll all make it up, okay? That's the point. Two forks and lookout tire. All right, we gotta keep on walking, guys, till we reach the. Oh, new freaking jump. Holy crap, look at this aesthetic. Oh, look at our little thumbs. So cute. During the summers, you and Julia enjoy walking Bucket. Okay. What happened to our fight? There's a festival in town. Oh, because she's an alcoholic. Some more until it's a kid. Yeah, I'm scared it's going to kill my PC because my thing is, like, really overheating right now. I don't want my computer to blow up. There's a festival in town. It brings in folks from faraway places. One of them tries to mug you? I'm sorry? Guys, should I go to a festival? Brick dog. Okay, I don't know what's going on. She gets flustered. Okay, you confront the attacher. You beat his face in. Dude, we're gonna go to jail, bro. We gotta scare him away, bro. I don't wanna go to jail. You reach into your pocket like you've got a gun. Threaten. Scare all three of them. Oh, we're so freaking aesthetic, dude. Wait, you managed to scare all you? All three of you? Okay. That's interesting. She runs away. Takes a different path from that day forward. You say, okay. But we went to the festival, dude. Why did... Okay. You don't want to... From then on, you walk by the river. Okay. Oh, I guess that wasn't the river. That was just a walk. Guys, I'm getting into this lore, dude. I'm getting into the deep in the trenches of the lore. Plans to have kids get waylaid by the work. What? Plans to have kids get waylaid by work. Oh. No, we have to have babies now before she dies. Julia gets offered a job at Yale. Yale is jail. Oh god. In Connecticut. Yeah, 2,000 miles away. This is too much reading, guys. I'm sorry. There's a reason I didn't pass A push. That's a great job. Associate department chair. She wants to move. You absolutely do not. Okay, guys. Why don't I want to move, dude? Let's just move, bro. Commutes back and forth. No, do not force her, bro. She wants to go. Let her commute, bro. You don't want to move to Connecticut. She says that'll be hard. But she'd do it if you won't move. You tell her not to pass it up if that's what she wants. She agrees. She flies back to three times. Okay, but we gotta pay for that, dude. We gotta make money. We gotta run and get that money. Episode... Lost it on a colleague for boring bro. Well, that's on the colleague, bro. That's not their fault. She didn't remember she had happily loaned it. Oh, God, dude. She is a scritzo. You know what I'm trying to say, bro. She must have some mental illness, dude. She flies to cheat. She dumb. I don't think so, bro. She was the one that was talking about kids and stuff, dude. See, then maybe you guys should talk to someone about it. You make macaroni and drink wine. Try to forget. I like the macaroni. Maybe you guys should talk to someone about it. Maybe we should talk to someone about it, bro. Don't forget it. After seeing their word, it might be suffering onset dementia. No! Dementia? Stop, I'm gonna cry. We didn't even get to the- We didn't even get halfway through. You both- We're like 10 minutes in. You both decide to keep it a secret. Why secret, dude? Why a secret? We need to work through this, guys. Come on. This is a mental illness that she will suffer from the rest of her life, and I cannot move at all. Oh, I gotta read the journal. Oh, what is that? Is that us? Oh my god, that's a P. Oh no. Okay, I'm getting banned. No, it's fine, dude. It's just, it didn't show anything. It didn't show anything. I swear, Twitch, it didn't show anything. Stop. That was just like a ring pop he was holding. Bucket is getting older. Julia comments that it's kind of nice because she gets in trouble. But you blur it, of course. Oh god, imagine I forget to blur it. Because he gets in less trouble around the house. Bucket is getting older. Julia, stop. Julia comments that it's trying to nice because she's getting in trouble around the house. Week later, she goes back to university. Okay. I'm so sorry for my reading, guys. I don't know what's going on. These headphones are affecting my brain cells. Julia's affliction gets worse. See, she can't remember things in class. Her research is in shambles. She drives a car to the next town for no particular reason. Oh, police is crazy. Devastated. She's sent home on permanent medical leave. Dude, no. We shouldn't have kept it a secret. We should have got help. Some days you get Julia who calls you a dope. Oh! And your unborn child, little idiot. Ooh. Other days you get a stranger. She pulls you into, to make a love. After 5 minutes, she gets into a panic, believing her dad is at the door. Oh god, ew, imagine that, bro. Also, why are we a grown old man? You tell her family, they're crushed, and begin to make trips to and from to visit her. Oh, she's from Australia? That's when you know you did something wrong. Oh god, sorry. For a while, your friends come by with little things to brighten the day. Okay. Oh, damn, she got worse. Oh, your days following Julie around the house. Seconds between the 2 weekly visits from Daniel, the nurse. She suggests that... Yeah, sure, you're a nurse that wants to let Julia okay, you know what I'm saying, bro. Somewhere with 24-hour... I don't think you guys know what I'm saying. 24-hour care. A home. It sits with you a couple of months. Maybe we should, dude. Maybe we should. I feel bad. Maybe we should have stayed with her, dude. Maybe we should have stayed with her. Because, like, but we won't even be able to help her, bro. And we're just gonna be keeping things secret. Like, that's not gonna help. Guys, we hit a road in the block. This is so metaphorical. This is so metaphorical. Or I'm going the entirely wrong way. I might have gone the exactly wrong way. Alright, let me jump and get that money. Run and get that money, gotta run and get that money. Okay. Guys, I'm totally built for this game. This is great. Alright, speed run. We're gonna be sitting here for like two. Okay, I'm not playing this for 4 hours. Maybe like 2 hours. I'll get halfway done, okay? I'll get halfway done, maybe. Hello? Are you gonna run? Come back to me. Come back to me, my boy. Come back to me. Okay. Her family, that was supposed to be dinner. Her family agrees with your decision. You find a friend. Hold on a second. Sorry guys, my head hurts. You find a friend, and they'll be cracking my neck. You find a fantastic place in Boulder and move her there. You see her every day, then every other day. Oh, we're so in love with her. This is so nice. What? You go to the bar with your old friends. It's not the same. You get the feeling your wife, that every wife tells her husband, if you ever put me in a home like Henry did, I'll cut your... That's so mean. That's so judgmental, bro. How do you know what we went through? How do you know what I went through? Julia's sister, Susan, moves to Boulder to be close to her. She visits her every day. You go with her some of the time. Okay. Susan buys an old typewriter, urges you to use it if you won't see a therapist. You won't. Wait, why do I need to see a therapy, bro? I'm fine. I'm fine. I just had to put my freaking wife in a home. I'm fine. Julia's sister Susan is okay. You always really liked Susan. Here, I'll go to therapy, guys. The dog died. Julia doesn't remember him when you tell her. Sometimes it takes her a minute to lock in on you in the back of your mind, and you believe it's easier to see her less and less and sing her less and less because you forget her more. You think. Is that true? I don't know if that's true, bro. Oh, she forgot about her dog, bro. Rest in peace. It says her name in the moment back. Okay. Summer is coming and you see an ad in the paper for a job. You take it. Okay, I'm taking the job, guys. Rip Julia, bro. She got dementia. She's not even gonna remember us, dude. I don't think she'll be sad. She's fine. Alright, guys. Enter the lookout tower. Okay, why does this kind of remind me of that SCP game? I'm kind of scared, guys. Dude, when I searched this up, I literally thought it was a horror game when I looked at the thing, but it didn't have the horror game tag, so I was like, okay, there's no way it's like DDLC. And it's just gonna random jump scare me. We're fine, guys. This is a slice of life. This is an exploratory story game. Okay, come on now. Alright, go on. Let's go. Oh my god, who is in there? Tiptoe. Turn on the power. Alright. Turn on the power. I wanna see ya. Oh, I did that. That's so good. Wait, did I do it? Hello? Hi! Hello! Why is all the windows blocked? I thought it was supposed to be a lookout tower. There was just a lookout.
Tower. This is Thoroughfare Tower. Come in.
Oh, okay, I'm coming. I'm coming as fast as I can. Stop it. Coming inside. Now. Alright. Hold left shift to try. Okay. I'm holding it, bro. Select dialogue. Hello? Hey, hey there.
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Hey there, Delilah. Wait, can you guys hear it? Is it quiet? Hold on, let me make it louder, because I can't really hear it.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
I will take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
Is she trying to mess with me?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Why do you need to sleep, bro?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Go what? Oh, I have to reply. You what? You're rebelling against mom. Nobody back home can stand you. Damn, that's mean.
You're just gonna wait me out on this?
What? I responded!
Fine.
Ugh, okay, guys, I'm getting used to it. Hold on. There's too much going on, guys.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you. But maybe you just really like trees.
Ew, get away from me.
Gosh, maybe it's a borderline fetish. A tree fetish.
Don't talk to me, Delilah.
Good night. Welcome to the job.
Why are we talking to a woman? We're not allowed to talk to women. Julia is our woman. Do not freaking talk to women, Henry. Do not do it. Don't listen to Andrew Tate.
To get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, Gorwarp, how are you? Yeah, I'm playing this game today. Heck to the yeah, because Envy recommended it. Okay, I'm gonna pick up the radio, guys. Hold on. Select dialogue. Hi, I'm sorry.
Hey, sorry, I guess I slept.
I don't know why it didn't work last time.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep?
Bro.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the
blood.
Top. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on
this
it.
This is a kid. Round thing, I found it. Not me dropping this. Hold on. Let me organize it, okay? Let me just organize it. Okay, never mind. Yes, I see it, dude. I see it.
It's right in the middle of your room.
I found it! Do not talk to me, woman. How do I speak to her? Oh, I have to click the...
Can't miss it.
Dude, I selected it, bro. Are you freaking serious right now? How do I click it?
I'll wait.
I'm doing it, dude. I selected it.
But I won't wait all day. Just radio me when you find it.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
Hello?
So now you're ready to work.
I'm new. Wanted to look around.
Honestly, on my first day, I did the same thing.
I was looking at the same thing. I was not looking around. Okay, Gorwar, that's good for you.
Invented in 1914 by W.B.
Johnson.
Use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
What the hell?
Window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Wait, what is West? What is west?
Are those fucking fireworks?
Wait. North? Guys, I'm going slow as hell. Wait, she said west. Did she say west? Oh, she's...
To confirm, do you see them?
I see them! Well, I see them!
Legal, right?
No.
Let's shut this party down.
Right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. The closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set him straight.
Okay, damn! I'm going as fast as I can.
Do I write him a ticket?
Easy there, Dirty Harry.
Well,
don't call me dirty, dude.
You probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way.
Wait, I don't even know how to get out. I'm out of here, but I don't know how to get out.
Actually bad for
what? Now I have to go all the way around.
Secure.
Okay. Sure. Don't talk to me, woman. I don't talk to women, okay? I'm a man with good principles. I'm not gonna talk to women. Alright. So I need a ladder? What do I need? Okay, guys, I'm going down there. I'm going down there to get the fireworks. I thought this was supposed to be relaxing. I'm stressed. I'm freaking stressed. Alright. I'm going. How big am I, dude? I'm like an ogre. So relaxing, guys. I gotta shut those mother flippers down from having a good time. Freak these people. Alright, find rope. I'm sorry. Alright, guys, we gotta zoom in. Where's the NFS cash box? Okay, that's me. What is the NFS cash box? Excuse me. What was that? Don't I need to go to West or something? I don't know what the NFS cash box is. Someone help me. You're gonna have to help me, NV, because I don't know anything about this. Ooh! Cash box 306. Okay, guys, I have to go there. I have to go there. Alright, I'm turning around. I'm turning around. Which way do I go? Is it this way? Is it show where I am? Is it showing where I am? Am I going the right way? Well, we'll figure it out, guys. We'll freaking figure it out. Oh, wait, it shows me. So I need to go to northwest. I need to go northwest, guys. I know exactly what I'm doing. Don't play with me right now. Don't freaking play with me right now. Alright, I'm going northwest. I'm going the right way, I swear. Oh, you don't know anything? Oh, damn, I'm screwed. Guys, I will prove today that I have the best directions in the United States of America, okay? Everyone freaking makes fun of me for having bad directions, but guess what? I'm better than you, and I'll do it again. I'm better than all of you guys combined. And I'll prove it because I'm gonna speedrun this game and finish it in 5 seconds. Okay? You saw some funny stuff. There's no such thing as funny stuff in this world. How dare you say that to me? Alright, now we gotta go, west. Southwest-ish. Alright, dude, I'm so good, dude. Prop me up with a compass, and I'm so good. I'm ready to roll, dude. I'm ready to freaking roll. Why am I so amazing? Should I do a forest stream live from the forest, guys? Heck yeah. I might get murdered. Dude, who are these people doing fireworks, dude? We have to end their life. alright, let's go. And who is this Delilah chick? Hey there, Delilah. What's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I know it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm going the wrong way, boy. Boy, what the hell, boy? Am I going the right way? I'm going right back to where I started. Alright, guys. Hold on. I'll do it. I'm doing it. I don't even know what way I'm facing. Alright, let's just go through this way. Let's just go through this way. Are you guys enjoying the scenery, guys? Are you guys enjoying the scenery? I would turn up the graphics more, but it's like, I don't want my entire computer to crash. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty as you do. Okay, I need to go north. Jump! Okay, I can't jump. Okay, where do I go, my boy? Alright, you know what? Let me just go north. Let me just go north. When in doubt, go north. Alright, let me, my fan is kind of going, and my thing, computer is like really hot, so we'll see. Hold on. Let me just turn on, what is SSAO? Alright, I turned that on. Yeah, my computer is gone today. This is the end of all time. Oh, okay, guys, I'm getting closer. I'm getting closer. I can almost feel it. That dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you're gonna reach it. I'm almost there, dude. I know exactly what I'm doing. Why do I know exactly what I'm doing all the time? Why am I so successful and great at this? What is that? Am I getting closer? Am I getting closer, guys, or darker? What is that? Let me in! Oh, no, I'm darker. I mean, I'm floss. I'm more further back. Alright, guys, I just gotta go a little bit more. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People around here think I found it. I freaking found the rope. Hold on. Is this it? I'm here. Mama, I'm streaming. What are you doing? Guys, I found it. Hold on. Lower the map. Oh, I'm so in there. I'm in there like swimwear. Wait, what do you mean? Mama, I'm streaming. What?
You gotta take pictures.
Okay, go away. All right. Literally Zoro without the swords. Okay, I need to get like a. I need to. Okay, I found the supply box. What's the code?
Hey, what's the code again?
1, 2, 3, 4. A whole lot of them.
All right, I gotta go. I gotta do this. 1, 2, 3. Why are they all 1, 2, 3, 4, bro? This is dangerous, my boy. All right, you have your map and you're still lost. Just literally Zoro without the swords. Dude, who told you that I'm not freaking have swords, okay? I have plenty of swords, and I am Zoro. Thank you very much, dude. Ron, hey, man. Guy couldn't take it, so I locked up his lookout and put some stuff in the box. Found one of those bars you liked. Hiked into the parking. But let's get fricked when I'm back, Dave. I'm not Ron, and I don't know who you are, my boy. But do not talk to me like that. Alright, I'm copying information. I'm so super good. Ah! I just dropped something. Sorry, guys. Give me a second. Alright, what's next? I have a pine cone. This means so much to me. Alright, and then I need this granola bar because I need it.
Hey, there's a snack in here. Probably gonna eat it.
You definitely do not want to do that. Whatever's in there has been in there for years. That's how you get food poisoning.
Should I eat it anyway, guys? Should I eat it? I want to eat it so bad. I want to eat it, though.
Track down that rope. It was right where you said.
Great. So you should be set to get down to the lake.
Alright, deal with whoever's setting up the fireworks. Alright, guys. We gotta set up the fireworks, and I want to eat the granola bar. I want to eat it. I'm going to eat it. I'm eating it. Oh! How do I feel? I feel great, bro. She's a liar. She's a liar, bro. She's a freaking... Why did I say it like that? She is a lying person.
Hey, I found a note to a guy named Ron from some guy Dave.
That's probably Dave Gaskell. He's completely nuts.
Is that right?
I don't trust anything this girl says.
Yeah. One of those, you know, fall off the grid and eat ants for a week type? Totally fucking cuckoo. Which is kind of what the job attracts.
How dare you say that? Alright, let me just keep this, bro, just in case. Just jump over this, it's not that hard. We're a grown man, okay, we can do this, okay. So, we have to deal with the fireworks, okay? Let me zoom in. Alright, so where was the fireworks again? I have to get down to the lake. Do I have to get there? Is that what they're saying? Whatever. I'm going to Thunder Canyon, okay? I'm going to Thunder Canyon. So, I'm, like, here. So, I just have to go north. Or west, right? If the thing is right there, I have to go west. Right? Wait, west is that way. But the fireworks were all the way near the lake, so I have to go to the lake, right? I don't know, guys. I'm figuring it out. I know exactly what the freak I'm doing, dude. Literally, is there, how dare you? I have a map, but the map is not what leads me to success. Myself is what leads to me to success, and I need myself, so I need to be nice and good. Ah! Excuse me. All right, we gotta go north. What do you mean I'm cooked? I know exactly where I'm going, dude. Wait, shouldn't I be following, like, a path? Okay, guys, I'm gonna follow a path right now. I'm gonna get on a path, and I'm gonna stick it, because that's what good people who are good at directions do. I'm so in it doing it. I'm so freaking in it doing it. I'm a winner. I'm a winner, winner, chicken dinner. Okay, let's go. No. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, no, I'm getting closer, guys. I'm getting, I can almost see it. That dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every steps I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. Are you guys enjoying the song? Alright, okay. Heck yes, what is this? Ooh, a generator. Or whatever that is. Is anyone in here? Anyone digging a boo-boo? I can see you. Is there someone in there? No, that's just a toilet. Should I dig the poopy? I don't know. Do I need a poopy break? Ooh, I see a ramp. That means that there's something going on here. Lost no direction. My head is shaking. Okay, guys, I'm far. I'm in the wrong direction. Alright, give me mother flippin' second, dude. Give me a mother flippin' second because I know exactly what I'm doing. But, you know, I just need a moment to regroup my senses. Regroup my things, regroup my senses, regroup everything, everything. Are you guys feeling tired? I'm feeling tired. Okay. I can almost taste the flies with no direction. Okay, I'm going the wrong way again. Alright, so I gotta turn. I'm turning. I'm gonna turn. So I need to turn. Oh, I'm going towards it. Oh, how often? I have never gone camping, guys. I know it's really hard to believe, but I have never gone camping in my entire life. So thank you for noticing that. I really appreciate it. All right, let me go there because that's where the fireworks were, I think. Or it was west, so it must have been there. What happens if I go there? How often do you go camping / hiking, Julio? Oh god, what is that? Alright, let me see. Oh, what? Oh, it's that direction. I'm going the totally wrong direction, guys. Okay, how am I supposed to know who is setting the fireworks? What the flip? I don't know how am I supposed to know that. Or where I'm going. But I'm gonna figure it out. This how dare you? I have a lot of grass every single day. I eat grass for dinner. Okay. Ooh, I'm almost there, huh? I'm almost there, dude. I'm almost there. Oh my god. Who is that? Is that a tent? Get out of here, dude. Get out of here. Oh, that's not a tent. That's a box. I'm stupid. Okay, never mind. I got really territorial, guys. The alpha doesn't get happy when he's crossed. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on now. Come on now. You guys know how I feel as the alpha male. Actually, maybe you guys don't know because maybe you guys are sigma. So if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, then that means that you're sigma. So... sorry. Every move I make feels lost with no direction. Ooh, I have to jog. I'm gonna jog. Heck to the yeah. Heck to the yeah. Heck to the yeah. Bonk. Guys, I'm literally jogging. What are they on about? I'm jogging. Ooh, I'm going fast as freak, boy. Boy, what the hell, boy? I'm going fast as freak. I'm going fast as freak, dude. Dude, I'm getting to somewhere new. I'm learning and I'm exploring the world around me, which is crazy. How do I know? How do I open my compass again? I kind of lost all myself. My head is shaking. I hear you! Excuse me, I'm the hall monitor of this freaking universe, and I proclaim you not allowed to do the fireworks. Alright, I'm gonna attach my rope to this. What? I don't care. I'll attach my rope. Oh, for a second I thought I didn't bring the rope by. Dude, I'm on an adventure to get rid of these freaking millennials. Alright? I'm gonna get rid of you all, my boy. Heck yeah. Heck to the yeah. Alright. Oh! Oh, my dad bod. We gotta help my bag. My crack. Oh, God. Alright, shout out if you know that song. Alright. Report climbing incident. Yeah, I have to freaking... I have to do it. I have to report it.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
And I'm gonna die.
Didn't break anything, did ya?
I broke my dingy dongy.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
You think I'm not being careful, woman? How dare you even speak to me like that? What is this?
Hey, there's a tie-off point off here, just a little way from the shale slide.
Well, you ready to get back on that horse, huh?
Well, I can't go any further, is what I'm saying.
That heads south down to the creek, but you should be able to get to the lake just by continuing west. Without any, you know, mountaineering.
All right.
It's a long summer. You can explore later.
Okay, I'm sorry, Julio. What did I just read? I go camping a lot, and you'll always have a lingering feeling of getting mauled by a bear. Mountain lion and your fear only multiplies the longer and more lonely you get. Why are you alone? Eventually, you have a mini panic attack. So I love the wilderness. Okay, please write like an essay or something to some kind of employment facility because, oh my god, are you alive? How are you real, bro? What is that? What is that?
A big rock outcropping down here near the lake. It's really something.
Yeah, makes for good camping. There used to be a group of guys who would go out there a couple times a year.
Is that Julio?
Just stopped coming out.
Also, I can confirm that I used to be a fire watch for 4 years. Are you relating to this game right now, wench? I'm sorry for calling you wench. That's your name. Also, hi! Hey, how are you? Are you a Firewatch fan of the game? Are you a Firewatch fan? Wait, how do I jog again? I'm trying to jog. Oh my god, are they here right now? Hey guys! Do you guys want to camp with me? You guys want to share some whiskey? Hey Wedge, welcome! How are you? Hey! They left a bottle of whiskey.
Decent stuff.
The idiots down at the lake?
I just found where they're hanging out.
Idiots is crazy. We gotta shut this party down. We're good, but yeah, worked in the same forest as well. What? Wait, what do you mean same forest? What do you mean by that? What do you mean by that, boy? Is this game based on a real forest? Am I learning role? I mean, am I learning lore right now? Damn ads. Bye! I'm sorry! Someone say I'm sorry in chat. Hold on, I have to apologize, bro. I owe you an apology. I'm sorry! Bye! How are you, gang? Not me, gang! Giving new viewers freaking ads 2 minutes into joining, bro. He's gone. He's gone, he's had enough, and honestly, valid. Alright. How are you, gang? Yes, how are you, gang? Wait, he can't hear me, but I'm asking that too, I swear. I can't know.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all over hell.
Are you fucking serious?
Yes, they did.
Sure am.
Ugh, people are just the worst, aren't they?
Heck.
Not great, no.
I'm doing pretty good. Honestly, I want to become a Firewatch again. Oh my god, yes! You should do it! Heck yeah, chase your dreams, bro. Chase your freaking dreams and tell me. But don't fall off like a thing or mountain like we just did. I'm doing the Shoshone National Forest. Oh my god, I did not know that.
No, people with shitty manners drink
which
shitty
forest
beer.
Did you watch for? Bro, what?
No, I do. But then again, I didn't say my manners were any good. Better than these fucking litter bugs, though, that's for sure.
We're gonna drink with the thing right now. Oh, I have to report to fireworks.
Fireworks. They didn't even try to hide them.
Well, confiscate them.
All right, I don't know how to rotate it. It's not letting me rotate it. Okay, whatever. The same forest that this game is based in, bruh. So you played this game? You're like a fan.
Oh, shit, Ferret or Irish.
You know all the lore. You know all the lore. Oh god, he's gonna get so mad when I find out. When he finds out that I'm terrible at navigation. No, I'm actually like super good, dude. I'm actually super good and know everything about him. I'm great at this, you know? I'm great. I played this game. I'm working. That's Forrest. I already said that I have a camp.
Oh, look, they decided to have a campfire, too.
You know, they color-coded the fire danger signs in case people were illiterate. But I guess that doesn't take into account just plain stupid, does it?
Oh, you're not supposed to put a fire. I played this game on working. Did you ever encounter something like this? Tell us the lore. Tell us the freaking lore about this job. That is so interesting. I'd never even heard about this fire watch thing before. Honestly, I didn't even know what that was before like 2 minutes ago. I'm gonna be freaking for real. What is scandalous? Put the bra back on, m'lady. Oh, why are you looking at it like that? You're not gonna report that?
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
Alright, we should confiscate it too for personal. Alright. Oh my god, hey! Happy birthday to you, G. Thank you for following. Thank you for following. Sorry, I just got shocked by the underwear. Sorry for the ads. I don't know why. Every time I turn off my ads, it just turns it back down. Thank you for following, bro. Hey, gotta show love. Thank you. Okay, I'm sorry. You joined and it's just brought up. I'm so sorry. This is not. I don't know. I don't have control over this. I swear to God, dude. I would like to hear. Yes, please tell us stories. I need to hear. Do you hear that music?
Come on, I like naked
what?
Babies, same as anyone, but there's.
Can you shut that down? Put. Excuse me.
Yeah.
I know this will be tough.
Thank you, wench. Thank you. We need to show love to you because you are freaking.
Okay.
I feel like you're like a storyteller. You know, like I feel like you have some lore that we don't even know about, that we didn't even know we need in our life. I don't get any stories. It was mostly chill. I saw a raccoon. Though that was pretty cool. Oh my god! Wait, that's actually nice. So it's not as like scary as like I'm scared right now. Found you with this loud music.
Skinny dipping.
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there?
Enjoy dealing with that.
No, I'm a girl too. Hey girls. Oh, they're teens. Oh, we cannot be there, bro. We cannot be near them. I just graduated. I cannot take this. Oh hell no. Why are teens drunk? Can you guys even hear it? I don't know if you guys can hear it. Hey, but wench, 4 years and you want to go back? What made you want to go back?
You don't mind.
You can hear it? Okay. It's like quiet on mine because I don't want echo. I don't know if it's echoing. Boy, what the hell? This music's kind of good though. I don't really mind it. Yeah, then. Yeah, cool it, my boy.
We won't light anymore.
Do not call me Chelsea.
They probably have a tiny dick.
How dare they?
It's my boombox. Can we go?
Yeah, I feel like it'll be nice. Like relaxing. Totally.
You're just some sad man out in the woods.
I want to join you, guys. Let me join you, guys. Don't run away from me. Not me being a creep. Fine. You want me to be a creep? I'll be a creep. Find a way back to Newport. Look out. I want to go back because. That went great, bro. Oh, that's crazy.
It's done.
Well, that's ominous.
Oh, done is crazy. But we sound like a murderer. Predator. I'm not a predator. Stop it. I was just playing into it, okay? It was freaking a joke. I swear, Wench, it was a joke. I went to go back because the view and scary. Oh, God. She's acting like I freaking murdered her entire family. Like, calm down, ma'am. I didn't even say anything. Alright. But yeah, I feel like that's nice. I mean, when something broke. I'm sorry, and you said you had no stories? You're joking. Wait, what?
They just left their stuff down here, but it would be a bad idea for me to.
Do not do that. You're gonna get into suit.
I don't think that'd be wise. If you could refrain from criminal destruction.
Not you commit. Not you addressing a crime right now. I mean, one time someone broke into my tower and stole my sheets, like your bed sheets. Well, obviously. Oh my god, they threw so much stuff down here. Did you have to clean up trash? That's like so annoying. They weren't too far off. I got my Oh my god, did you beat him up? Tell us honestly, wench. We won't tell anybody if you beat that boy with a bat. We will not tell anybody. This will stay between us, okay? Oh my god. Tons of trash. Damn. Was it from like campers or something? Is there even any trash cans in here? Or where do they throw their trash when they're done? Campers, hikers, hunters, bro. What is a hiker doing? They go. When I go hike. Oh, God. What did I do? When I go hiking, I just like go. Oh, guys, I lied. I did go hiking. I go hiking a couple times. But I don't like. It's really like open places. And I go with my dad. So it's like a lot. So it's like nice. But I just bring my water bottle. And it's not like a plastic water bottle. So. Are people like. People like drinking and stuff, dude? I don't know if that's even allowed. Report the meadow.
Hey, I'm back near that big rock outcropping, but not sure how to get back.
I'd head west, back towards the lake, and then turn north towards the canyon.
Alright, so I know exactly what she said, but it's gonna take me... What is that? Oh my god, we found your raccoon, bro. We found your raccoon. What do I do, wench? Do I go towards it? I'm going towards it.
There's a critter out here. Raccoon.
I can't understand you.
Oh my god.
Because I'm whispering.
Because you're whispering.
Boy, help me! Get out of here, boy! Help me! Help me, my boy! I don't know what to do. What do I do, wench? You gotta help me. You have experience with this. No, you're able to drink. I mean, when I was there, I found a bottle. Okay, so you're able to drink. I mean, hopefully people aren't throwing their glass everywhere. Why does pears scare them?
Is this some sort of code I missed? Are we evacuating or something?
No.
Then what then?
Oh, we walk out.
Doing a crossword and I figured out the theme. It's homonyms. Pears.
Oh my
pears,
god, she's such
pears.
An angel. She protected us.
Peeling fruit. Anyway, hope you're having a good afternoon.
Oh god, that scared me. I thought the fruit couldn't go back. Say you don't. I'm scared, dude. I'm in fear. So you don't know someone's behind you, and someone screams pears, you're gonna get scared. Wait, what? Walk past and say you don't know someone's scared, you're gonna get scared. I feel like I would get scared no matter what. I got scared by freaking shooting stars again. I would not survive in this freaking job. Smash it like if I should become a Firewatch, guys. Smashing like sword. I'm gonna die on the first day. If you find a gutted carcasses of an elk, do you have to do anything, like report it or clean it up? Oh my god. What a dark question. Okay, so I think that's a question for you,
Go back towards the lake, turn
not me forgetting the name. Wench, bro, wench. Why would you call yourself wench? I feel like I'm insulting you every time I talk. So sad, guys. Hashtag bring love to wench. Oh god, what are these spikes in the ground? Alright, so... My apologies. I know exactly where I'm going. But, you know, I need a little help. And we're on the totally opposite side. Alright, so we just gotta keep on going, dude. We just gotta keep on following the waves. Twitch won't have me the name Wrench, like Wrench from Walk Dogs, too, so you just settled with them. Wench, I guess. I feel like, okay, I read it as Wrench at first, I was like, okay. Oh, I have to jog, hold on. Wait, what? Isn't this how I fell, bro? Wait, what did she say to do? Oh my god, not me forgetting already. Is there a way around this? Go through Thunder Canyons. Oh god, you're like a genius. Okay, I have to go all the way over there. Alright. I gotta go through Thunder Canyon and then go all the way around. Alright, so I gotta turn around pretty much. I think I'm going the right way now. Or not. No, I'm going the wrong way. Alright, guys, speedrun! I'm not going any fast. Oh, I'm going the right way? Oh, crap. Okay, hold on. Okay. I'm going the right way, guys. I'm going the right way. I'm going the right way. I trust in Wrench. I trust in the wench. Okay. Well, I can't do that, so... Okay. Hold on! I have around, like, two brain cells left. So just give me a moment. Give me a freaking moment. Ooh, do I do it from this? Do I do this? No, I don't do that. I don't think I do that. Bro, I'm going the wrong way. You're joking. Wait, how do I get out of this place then? This fireworkers that were in my tower was Ned and his son. I don't remember the last name, so. What do you mean the last fire watches? There's more fire watches? Wait, so this is just like one story? Jonesy Lake. From Fortnite? Oh god. Jonesy Lake. This guy, he's gonna. Wench is gonna have a headache with me. Hold on. Okay, that's the Lake Frail. Oh wow, there's multiple. Okay, I see. Wow, that's really cool. So it isn't just this guy who we're gonna be following, there's more stories. Have you finished the game yet, Wrench? Also, let me see. The Thunder Canyon is there. Jonesy Lake is somewhere. Okay, lake is colored like that. Lake is colored like that. That must. Which one is Jonesy Lake? What? You've completed the game 50 times? Wait. So the last one is that one you were talking about, or you're just replaying it again? Damn, so you love this game, bro. Wow, that's actually cute. It's like a nostalgic thing for you. Wait. That's actually so cool. Yeah, this guy's a freaking professional, bro. We have the all-knowing guide in here. Dude, I just traveled the world just to see like two naked girls, bro. What the hell? Why? And I can't even find my way back. Oh god, excuse me. All right, we gotta get somewhere. Okay, I'm going the wrong way again. So let me turn around. If I came from west, but that is east, and I can't go up that place, can I? You could live with a family member in an outpost. Oh, can you? Didn't he say there was like two people at the fire watches? The fire watch didn't really care. So, like, your boss didn't really care? Oh, you know what? I'm just gonna travel this path, go through Thunder Canyon, and then, I'm just gonna go back there, go through Thunder Canyon, and then go around. Maybe. If that works. We'll see. We'll find out. Is there a way to run faster, bro? How do I jog? I was just jogging. So, what is that? I was just jogging. Oh, I think I have to shut this down, maybe. And then I can start jogging. Oh my god, look at that flower. What is that? Yeah, technically their boss didn't care. Okay, so is this girl my boss? Oh my god, let's steal their backpacks, guys. Smashing like so hard. No destruction of private property. Wait, is this Thunder Canyon? Delilah, hey there, Delilah. What's it like in New York City? I'm on a ukulele now, just to sing that. Hold on. Okay, so I'm guessing this is. Oh, you're right. This is Jonesy Lake. I'm stupid. Oh god, this is Jonesy Lake. I'm stupid. Okay, wait. What is going on? Wait, what? Okay. I'm just confusing myself. My bad. You're getting closer. Hey, thank you. You guided me, bro. You freaking guided me to the good lands. All right. Bro, they're still playing the music. All right, we gotta go through this place. Hello, I'm observing. Oh, we can zoom in. Oh no, that's just into the map. Take the boombox or you can throw it in. I wanna take the boombox with me, you know? I wanna groove. How do I drop my compass, though?
Well, this lake does seem like a good spot to swim, even if the last people to do so
How do I
were
get up through
locals.
this place?
Yeah, right now, though, it's all snow melt, so you'll freeze your balls off. But as
Do
hot
not
as
talk
the
about
back
my
of your
balls,
hand's
bro.
gonna
I'm married to
freeze.
Julia.
Starting to feel like it.
Wait, but if I bring it behind you is the canyon.
Ordinances or rules out here?
No, but that music I hear makes a good case for them.
What if I. How do I get past this place? I mean, I like this music. I'm gonna be for real. I don't mind it. Behind you is the canyon? Okay, so I have to go behind me. Alright.
Hey, there's a trail to Two Forks Tower down here near the lake.
Yeah, that's your tower.
So I should go this way.
Well, you're not climbing back up that slide.
Yeah, I can't go back there. Oh, you know what? Maybe it's this one. It's this side. Thanks, Delilah. Why don't I click things? Okay, I gotta click things more. Alright. Wait, am I going to... I'm probably going the right way. How many are there? Wait, am I going the same way? Am I going the same way? Oh, come on. I just went the same way. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Hold on. Oh, God. Thank you, Wrench. You're the guiding spirit. Okay, hold on. So, that way and that way is wrong. So, is there anything I can do here? Well, I was just through that way. What is this? Is this a way? Two Forks. Where the trail where it says Two Forks? So this one? Okay, I'll go through this one. Oh, I never went through this trail. What am I doing, bro? What am I doing? Oh, hell nah. Alright. Bro, Wen just had enough, dude. He's done with me. Alright. Oh my god, wait! This is the river! This is the river she was talking about. Okay, I can't climb up that. That is not going well. Bro, I'm winded and I'm not even playing, bro. Wait, you might have become like, from all that walking, you might have become like a hashtag athletic, dude. Back to the ass. This seems kind of like a relaxing lifestyle job, you know? Like it's a whole way of life. Alright. Alright. Onwards. Onwards, dude. I'm in the Grand Canyon. Okay, it's not the Grand Canyon, but it's in the Grand Canyon. Heck to the yeah. Are you guys enjoying the music? The loud music right next to us. I'm enjoying it so much. Oh my god, guys. The speedrun is going so fast. We finished not even halfway through one thing. When it's, in 1 hour, heck yeah!
I have a bit of a confession to make.
Do not confess to me.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Drunk?
You're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about, why you're out here and stuff. Keep that sort of thing to
okay, thanks. Oh my god, my bestie.
Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
Alright, I'm going, dude. I'm going as fast as I can. When I started the job, I was 248. When I got out of the job, I was 248. Well, maybe you gain, like, muscle mass, you know? I heard about people gaining muscle, and then that the weight just transfers. Maybe you're just, like, a strong king now. Or queen, I don't know. Maybe you're just a strong person now, okay? I don't know, guys, should I? Oh, God. Do you think I would last as a Firewatch? Be honest. Do you think I would last? How much minutes would you think I would last as a... I'm a strong, short gang. Yes, yes, confidence, yes. You tell how it is. Wait. Oh, I have to... Thunder! I actually didn't hear anything over the song. You would not! Oh, my God! Wow. What is it that gave it away, huh? What is it that gave it away? Is it my incredible sense of direction? Or is it my incredible... I got hit by lightning. Okay, I don't know what to say to you. I don't know what to say to you, and I don't have anything to say to you. You would just get a heart attack. I would not, okay? I feel... What was that? I think it's just us. I would not get a heart attack. You know, I'm really relaxed when it comes to my surroundings. And I'm not paranoid at all, and I don't question anything. You think the right way to your Luke Fulvius is the wrong way. Listen, I'm just oh god, I didn't mean to do that. I have great sense of like direction and, you know, hand coordination and stuff. Oh, it's 1, 2, 3 and memory. and very good memory, guys. Would like to mention that. Alright. And I picked the most efficient way of doing things, which is going all the way through. Alright. Now you have to go through that cave. Oh god. Alright, we're going in. We're opening this. Because I don't know. Why not? Oh my god, it's nighttime already. Bye. Not me taking the entire day. Does it take the entire day no matter what? Hey, give me that. Ooh, what is that? Hello? Can I defend? Yes, I will defend my life. Ooh, I should get this flashlight. Oh my god. Alright, dude. I'm so experienced.
There's a horn or an antler or whatever.
Well, antlers are made of bone, and horns are made of the same stuff as your fingernails.
I guess this is a bone.
Antler. A ranger must have found it this spring.
Do I need that? Okay. Alright, let's go take my boombox into the cave. What is in this cave?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks?
Too far?
Too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
What do you mean too far? Don't go too far. Listen.
So I say, fuck it. You're a grown man. You can go where you want.
I have my music, bro. My music will protect me.
Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
Well, that could be fun. Obviously, be very careful.
Ooh, I found my exit, y'all. I found my exit.
It doesn't seem that dangerous. Whoa, whoa. Ah,
no! Not me trolling her.
Seriously, it's completely fine in here.
God damn it.
Oh my god, I'm such a troller. You guys like this music? It's so adding to the atmosphere.
This cave is gated off.
From dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago.
Wait, so it's locked up?
Maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, but maybe you can find another one to get your caving kicks in.
Oh, this one's so close to home and convenient, though.
Aw, sorry, Hank.
Hank? My name's Hank. How did you know that? What is that? Oh, I thought that was downhill. Bye. Go out of the cave through those rocks, and then you have to climb. Okay, oh my god, I did that. I'm so freaking good. Hashtag good. See, I'm a pro gamer, okay? Listen, I'll use my gaming strength. I'll use my gaming strength to survive. What is that? Oh my god.
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
What? She's trolling. She's trolling.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
What do you mean you know who that is?
And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
It's a blaze.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
Is this part of the fun, guys? Is this really part of the fun? Wait, where am I? I think I went to the wrong place. Oh, I might have to go up all the way up there. Never mind. You play the game. Oh, so you know the lore. You know all the lore. Yeah, you gotta be hush hush. You can't spoil. You can't spoil. Oh, God. Dude, there was literally one person in The Walking Dead who joined the stream. And they literally spoiled the entire game. And, like, they joined the chat. And I didn't believe them. Like, I literally just... They spoiled, like, one of the biggest plot points. And I didn't even believe them, bro. And then... And that saved the game. Because I gaslit myself into being like, yeah, they're just trolling, bro. They're just lying. They're just lying. So, yeah. Take to life. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, let me go meet that man. Let me go meet that big burly man. Imagine after all this, they're like, yeah, you can't. This is the wrong way. When you get back to your tower, remember to grab your typewriter. Okay, I gotta grab my typewriter for my therapy. Heck yeah. Mental awareness. Hashtag mental awareness. Isn't it men's mental awareness? What is that? Thunder.
Thunder? Be the thunder? Thunder?
Alright, let's go.
Hi,
heck yeah. Oh my god, we're making so much progress, dude. Remember when we were stuck in the same area? Yes, June is Men's. Hey, Men's Mental Awareness Month. I heard about that. I think I heard about that from, Instagram, I think. Heck yeah, no, do not drop anything, bro. Do not drop anything. Are you serious? That's what I was saying, boy. Boy, what the hell, boy? We do all this stuff and it's close. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, the sign is down, that means it's fine.
Well, that trail isn't closed anymore.
Heck yeah!
Oh, really?
Yeah, I took care of the block. It was backbreaking, but, you know, anything for the service.
Sorry guys, I was eating gum.
Anytime.
Alright. Alright, let's keep on going. Hopefully we're not supposed to go there. I'm just gonna follow the path. $1.3 a month. I mean, I know sad statistics about men in mental health. Yeah, it's like that's not more talked about. Oh my god, I threw it. Hold on.
So this generator is all the power I've got out here.
Yep, it doesn't go through much gas, and well, you don't have much in the way of electronics, so.
What about the hair dryer?
Oh, I'm sorry. You might just have to make peace with frizzy locks.
Wait, what? The generation? The generator? Is broken.
So it's,
wait, we literally were here. Or was that a different place? I don't know.
You're a man, Henry. You can go wherever you want. Well, number one at least. And, full disclosure.
Ew!
I pee wherever I want as well.
Alright, we gotta go, we gotta go. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, you're right. Gotta pick up my typewriter.
What can I do for you?
Well, my typewriter is on the ground, outside of my
said,
car.
Yeah. Wait, what? Wait, what happened? Did we just leak something? What do you mean hop over? Does something hop over? Wait, I need to drop this boombox. Sorry, boombox. The typewriter is way too important to me. I just threw it down there. I'm gonna hear it in the distance. What is that noise? Do you hear that? What is that noise? Someone broke into my thing!
Someone broke in.
Oh my god.
Hey, what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker.
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
Help me. No! They took all my stuff! Oh wow, I have a cookbook and everything.
The place is trashed. I can't believe this shit.
Oh my god, I'm so mad.
Okay, oh,
why did they do that?
Okay, thanks.
Do you have any idea who would have done this?
Maybe the lady, or maybe the guy.
I did probably piss off the girls at the lake.
I don't think they would do that.
Fuck them.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a couple of young women and question any they find.
Might be the guy, though.
Fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some, what, violent campers?
Ooh.
Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially.
Who do you guys think it is? Wrench, don't ask, answer, because you know. You know the D, you know the lore.
We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it.
I feel like it might be the guy, actually.
Thanks.
The girl's just too obvious.
Just don't worry about it.
Perfect. Keep that attitude up and you'll have an excellent summer.
It's not an attitude, we're just saying don't worry about it. Come on, girl. You might want to put the... Oh, damn, I didn't... It just sent me the next step. Yeah, but it sucks how it's not talked about. I wish that, you know... I wish it was more equal like that.
Wake up!
It's nice that we have this awareness. I mean, I don't put my emotions to... My sheet! Oh my god. Hello? Good morning. Today is a beautiful day today.
I'm awake. I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That's That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either. I don't really know why that would be the case.
Can I go fix it?
Well, you probably can't.
Hey, we got 100G! Hey! Hashtag is completionist. Yeah, we. I'm kind of scared, bro. This is actually insane. Like, yeah, like this is kind of. I was thinking, bro.
Yeah, of course.
I'm scared for you, my boy. Do you know anyone who made this game? Yeah, you're literally the main character, dude. You might be. That's what I'm thinking, bro. We might just be living in your world. Like, you are the protagonist. I'm scared. I don't want to get on your wrong side, bro. I'm gonna end up being the fucking, the dead side character. But my name is not Henry, that's true. That is true.
Hey, there's a map in my tower that I'm pretty sure is.
You're like, it's not Henry, it's Henry with an I. No, I'm joking, I'm joking.
I've unknowingly been assigned to work in two orcs, and the lake to the east is made of acid.
Can you guys hear me chewing gum? Sorry about that.
Looks like the previous resident was into fantasy.
Not me trashing my whole own place. Alright. There's so many books in here. Okay. What do I do now? Okay, this is made by good. Or not, I don't know. Or the crazy guy, maybe. The crazy guy. I already confiscated this. Alright. That's my evidence! This is gonna end up like in a murder. Oh god. Do I have my map? Yeah, I do. Survey communication north of the canyon. Alright. North of the canyon. So, canyon is there. North of that is all the way over there, I'm guessing. Alright. I'm guessing that is what that is supposed to be. Alright, let's go. Speedrun, 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 my boy. I don't think I need to bring anything. Hello, can I exit? Oh my god. I got my backpack. Yes. Alright, speedrun. Heck to the yes. Heck to the yes. How are you guys feeling? Is this relaxing? Are you guys relaxed? Oh god damn, I went to the wrong side. Hold on. I need to jog, dude. I need to jog, but I don't know how. It's not letting me. Maybe I have to hold it? No, it's not letting me. W game. Yeah, this is relaxing, bro. Oh my god. Why is everyone so mad in this game, though? Like, everyone's like, fuck. And, like, goddamn, hate these motherfuckers. Like, goddamn. The lore is crazy. Alright. So, I don't think I'm going the right way, so. Hold on. No, I'm fine. Every time I think I'm not going the right way, I end up going the right way. And, I mean, yeah. And then every time I think I'm going the right way, I'm going the wrong way. You're joking. Alright. I think I'm fine. Hashtag walking simulator. Does anybody have some tea for me today? Anybody got some tea? What is that? Is that a tiki torch? What is that? I don't think I can get up there, but I just want to see. What is that? Oh, it's just a butterfly. Alright, I'm not jumping through that. Alright, where was we left off? Oh, I think we just have to go past that to the path. Alright. Let's go to the path. Survey communication lines. Wait, why did she say that we have to do that again? I don't even remember. Alright. What is that? Turn it around, it's like an extremely racist fucking cowboy thing. Oh god. I'm always scared to see those, like, literally a couple days ago I saw some, like, really... Okay, we're not talking about that. I'm scared. I'm gonna get some heinous stuff in chat. Hold on. No, I'm going the wrong way. Let me go backwards, and then to go on the path, I have to go this way. Oh, yeah. I don't know how I missed that. I always miss these, like, really important ones that are, like, written with the sign. Like, I literally talked about the sign. I saw the sign. Wait, I was here. Wait, what? Or I'm going the wrong way? No, I'm on the right way. Or not? I'm on the right way. Or now I'm on the right way? Okay, what is going on? Sorry, I'm so sorry, guys. Hold on. Going backwards. How am I supposed to go there? I don't think I can, Hi, Cinder. Hi, Cinder. I'm playing this, I'm playing this, cool story game. It's about some fire watchers. How are you? How are you? How are the streams? I just graduated! I don't know if I told you. I literally just graduated. Was that today? Why do I feel like it was today? No, it was yesterday. Today I'm going to grad night, so. Heck yeah. I'm trying to figure out what is going on. Oh god, what is that? Okay, I'm trying to figure out. Thanks, hey! Wait, when are you gonna stream? When's your next stream, bro? We need you to reach affiliate. Hashtag path to affiliate. Oh, I saw you were making TikToks. They're good. I saw you put that Miku. I don't know if you know what that is. That Miku sound in the background. I was like, hey, okay. Okay, Cinder, putting the Vocaloid songs. What is that? Maybe I'm on the right track? Okay, I'm not on the right track. Okay, let me try turning around. I'm just not gonna follow the path, because it's not working. Hey, Envy. Alright. I cannot go through there. Maybe I can just have to go past this. Honestly, I'm feeling kind of tired. So, Cinder, if you start streaming, I'll just raid you. But if not, then, yeah. I'll see if I can finish this goal, and then, I'll probably take a nap, to be honest. Should I take a nap? Should I take a nap and then just wake up and then fucking go to the grad night? Oh, hell nah. Okay, I'm going the wrong way. Maybe I can just, like... Oh, my God. Oh, your internet went out? Why is everyone's internet going out? I'm so confused. Envy said his internet, it's a sign, not a scream. Yeah, my internet went out, like, yesterday. Because I have practice later. Oh, okay, okay. Good luck at practice, yeah. Yeah, well, next time I'll catch you. But yeah, I'm tired, I'm winded, bro. For some reason, my neck hurts. I'm just gonna, like, ooh, what the hell is that? I'm just gonna, like, finish this goal and then probably go to sleep because I'm tired. Dude, but actually, okay, Cinder, are you trying to, like, get affiliate? Because I don't know if that was you or if that was someone else in my last stream that was, like, in one of my streams that was, like, how much is this game? I got it for free on Game Pass, but it shouldn't be that much. Oh, it's 16 right now. It's 16 right now. It's relaxing, but to be honest, I have, like, terrible, navigation, so it is taking much longer than it needs to be, but it is pretty nice. It's pretty chill. I feel like I'm not understanding the beauty of it yet because I'm fucking, like, exhausted for no reason. Oh god, okay. I just went the same way. But yeah, it's definitely worth it. And the graphics are way better, but, the graphics are way better, but I had to turn it down because my computer is, like, gonna explode. I'm gonna be fucking for real. Yeah, but the affiliate thing was me. Oh, yeah, yeah. Dude, you know what I've been doing? So, you know that Walking Dead thing, Walking Dead game I played? So, like, I was making, like, funny moments, and it was, like, directed towards, like, people who already played the game. And then, like, people got it on their For You page. Like, for real, they got it on their For You page. Maybe not a lot, but it was, like, enough to be, like... Oh, my God, I'm going the opposite way. It was enough for them to be, like, to comment and, like, subscribe and, like, join the stream for real. So, it was, like, crazy. Like, I didn't... literally, one person did that. Played up. Oh, do you want to play that today? I can play that. If you're down. I can play that right now. Oh my god, Cinder, you should get Played Up. Played Up is so fun. It's, like, Overcooked, but, like, more, like, local player. It's, I mean, not local player. It's like online multiplayer cooking game. What was I gonna say? Oh, yeah, but, like, it actually got new people. So, like, what I've been trying to do is I've been trying to, like, get on new games and, like, get on their niches, like, if they have a small niche. And then, like, see if I can get on people's For You page. Because maybe then they'll follow. So, yeah. And it worked! I'm so excited! I'm so happy! But, yeah. I think if you want to get affiliate, like, maybe, like, it's slow, but if you, like, post more, like, shorts like you do, I think, or, and, like, with smaller games or whatever games you have, I think, like, you can get some people for real, and then they'll, like, stick around and stuff. So, yeah. I don't know. That's something I just learned. I'll send you a Discord real soon when I'm ready. Okay, get ready. I'm just gonna try to figure out, if I can't figure this out, then GG, but I'll try to figure it out right now. YouTube just posted some shorts. Yeah, I'm surprised how good YouTube Shorts is, because, like, when I think of YouTube Shorts, I think of, like, that iPad Kid GIF, where, like, iPad Kid is just, like, on 10 different fucking, like, screens, and, like, one of them is YouTube Shorts, one of them is Minecraft, Roblox, like, bruh. But actually, like, people, like, yeah, I've had, like, two people, yeah, same. And I've had, like, none from, like, TikTok. Actually, no, I have had some people from TikTok. I think I had, like, one or two, maybe. Yeah, I had one actually stick around, and then from YouTube Shorts, I think I reached two, I'm not sure. Oh god. I think I reached, like, two. But from For You pages, like, the actual YouTube videos, I think I got, like, a couple people, like, maybe three or four. So, yeah. That's really exciting, because honestly, like, that's what, like, makes it worth it, you know what I'm saying? Like, feels like you actually earned it, and I'm going the opposite way. I'm actually way too tired for this, dude. I'm so sorry for anybody who's watching for actual gameplay. I'm so sorry, bro. I'm actually cooked. I don't know what to do. Alright, let me just go back to that place. I'm trying to figure out. All the way back. Oh, hey, I'm not. Oh, wait, I'm actually not that far. Alright, that's where I started out. I don't know, viewers on Geometry Dash? Oh my god. It's annoying because I don't like playing it. Dude, I literally used to get, like, back when I first started, I was, like, obsessed with Roblox Arsenal and Roblox Dungeon Quest. I love Arsenal still. I know, right? I never played Geometry Dash. I don't think I would really love it because there's not much to say, right? But back when I first started, I started playing Roblox Arsenal. And, like, there were so many kids from Roblox Arsenal, and I love Roblox Arsenal. But I didn't love, like, 10,000 kids watching me. And then there was all these hackers, and it's, like, so annoying. And then it got overrun with hackers, so then I had to stop playing it. So I moved to Dungeon Quest, and I got, like, a lot of followers and, like, people. But it was, like, all people trying to play with viewers and stuff, which is fine. But it's, like, if that's all it is, it's like, dude, I'm tired. Like, I don't like this game as much as you are liking me, like, just, like, you joining it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know how to explain it, but it's like, I'm grateful for the view, but it's like, I feel like I didn't really earn it. Like, I'm just like, I don't really, like, want to play that in the long term. I don't even want to play it now, my boy. So it's like, I feel bad, but it's like, I'm just going to play what I'm, like, yeah, play what I want. Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, but the problem is, like, when you play what you want, sometimes it's not always, like, gets a lot of viewers. I feel like the difficult thing is, like, trying to play games. I've always been on the hunt for, like, new games that, like, get new people, like, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I'm, like, periodically, I try new games, like, yeah. Periodically, I try new games, like, but most of the time I play games I'm comfortable with, because, like, it makes for, like, funny moments or clips, but, yeah. Now I'm trying to, like, branch out. Like, I've been researching on Google Trends and, like, Game Pass, because I got Game Pass so I can play more games, but it's, like, I don't know how many people are actually gonna watch, so. You never know until you try it, so I guess that's the fun part. Oh my god, and I'm going the wrong way again. I'm literally so done. Am I cooked, bro? So yeah, when's your next stream, Cinder? Pixel Gun 3D, should I play that? Is that fun? I never played that. I'm just trying to break into Sea of Thieves. Wait, so you're trying to go back into Sea of Thieves, or are you trying to take a break? But yeah. Alright. Hard game to get viewers on. Yeah, maybe. Is it, like, saturated? Like, is it, like, those, like, Fortnite, like, saturated? Lots of people playing. Trying to average more viewers on it? Yeah. Yeah, my friend is trying to get, like, three viewers. Yo, we three should play Thieves. Oh, God. Do you remember when I played Sea of Thieves? It was terrible. I don't know what was going on. I was lost. There was a lot of yelling. It was Julio, me, and you, Envy, I think. Oh, God. That was terrible. I'm down. Yeah, I would play if Cinder plays, because Cinder actually knows what he's doing, okay? Envy is just like, oh, you're fucking stupid. You're fucking stupid. Like, I don't want to hear that, bro. I don't want to hear that. Yeah, I like playing with newer players. Bye. No, I'm calling me a noob. He's like, yeah, it's okay. I like playing with people who fucking suck. It's fine. I'll play with you. Oh, God. No, but yeah. Yeah, we should do that. Dude, I literally did not know what was going on that day when I tried Sea of Thieves. It took like 30 GB to download it, first of all. And then on top of that, I was just like, I don't know what to do or where I am. But I'm gonna figure it out. And I never figured it out. So I couldn't even make like a... Oh, I did get some funny moments out of it though. Like I was like hitting things at Julio or something. I don't know what was going on. Bro, I already went through this path. You're joking. Sorry guys, I'm such a complaint box today. Hold on. I could go there, but it's like... There's no point in going there. Is there a path here? I will hard parry. Oh, God. Oh, God. Your viewers are going to be like, get this bitch out of here. Who is this motherfucker? Oh, God. Oh, I gotta report on this. Oh, I see. I'm, like, missing half the stuff because my map is out.
Trail here.
Yeah, that'll happen.
So I'm screwed when it comes to getting past it?
Mm-hmm. Screwed until you clear it yourself, yeah.
Great. Well, if I come across some tools, I'll add groundskeeping to my ever-increasing list of responsibilities.
Okay, how do I break this? How do I break this? I already reported it, my boy.
There's really no way past some of this underbrush that's growing.
But yeah, we should play, dude. And yeah, Julio, let me know when you are down to play, when you're free to play. Or when you're ready to play. Played up. Ooh, I should download that, actually. I should download that right now. After I figure out how to clear this out. Wait, what did she say? Damn it! I missed what she said! Bye! I made them, like, 500k by... Yeah, Wow, you have a resume. You have a resume, dude. You're like one of those guys. Oh, I will bring you from 0 to 100 in... Oh, God. Dude. I was watching this YouTuber. He's like a new YouTuber. Well, he's not new. Well, I don't know if he's new. But he's, like, a small YouTuber. And he's literally... His thing is... He literally got sponsored by this application called ePal. Does anybody know what that is? I never heard about that. Are you the top 10 players in SOT? Is that true? Like 4 months ago. You did that 4 months ago. Dude, how do you find new people? You just go to do the playing with viewers tab. That's how usually I do it. But it's like everybody asking me to play with them. It's like, bruh, I'm not gonna play with you. Yeah, it's actually true. Yeah, guys. Wait, I don't know whether to believe you. I would actually believe you, bro, if you said that. I wouldn't even... You got us for dirty... Oh, damn, bro! I don't remember, bro. You're just, like, doing accusations out of nowhere, dude. What the hell? That's so mean. That's so mean. Let me try a different way to get out of there. Okay, I've been stuck running around for the last God knows who. How much... Why am I saying who? God knows how much time, bro. Oh, hell no. But yeah. Dude, Game Pass is like... I'm still trying to get used to Game Pass. I remember like a year ago I got Game Pass for like... Dude, I ended up getting... I tried to get it for like a month, but then I ended up getting it for a year, bro. I don't know how I did it, but I accidentally did that. So, shout out to me. Bro, why didn't I just put down my map? I'm actually brain dead, bro. Oh my god, I've been going through this place every 2 seconds. I was like, yeah, I can't go through, but I never took down my map. I'm actually done with this life, bro. I don't like this little life. You know, Sea of Thieves comes out of Game Pass, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god, imagine. Spend all that money, freaking 60. How much is it, bro? Like $60? EPAL is paying for women. Is it just women? It's not even men, it's just women. What the hell? That's crazy, bro.
It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Sea of Thieves came out with your Xbox? Oh, really?
The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
I have a vivid. I have a vivid memory of when I got my Xbox.
I just spend a lot of time with Julia.
Oh, so you have someone there.
Well.
But you're taking a little break, or...
We're...
Look, I'm sorry. Can you hold that thought?
Why?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Wait, why did I bring up Julia, bro? That's not Riz.
So, why have you? Okay, good.
What do you mean, bro? Should I call it out?
Any idea.
I'm listening.
I'm absolutely sure.
What the hell? She's plotting against me.
Alright, I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard.
What do you mean she has no idea?
Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, Julia, girlfriend? Ex? Sorry, I don't
Excuse me, Delilah?
Who was that?
Who was who?
I don't think he has any idea. What was that? Were you talking about me?
What?
What do you mean, what?
Button pressed or something.
Henry, that call was work. I was just talking to... Actually, it's not really your business. Why are you freaking out?
Because I'm scared of you!
Good.
I'd be scared.
I'm gonna go quiet for a little bit. Call me if it's important.
Why are you annoyed? I'm just asking about something you left on. It's your fault! Freak you, woman! Oh my god. Guys, I'm great with women, y'all. But I'm not really gonna be playing consistently for this week and next week. Because of finals. Oh god, good luck in finals. I think we're out for summer, bro. Next week, but I'm done with school. I'll let you know so we can start a break. What is brig? Yeah, whatever brig is. Whatever brig is. Yes. Do good on your finals. Study hard, my boy. Study hard. Want me saying my boy? I can't stop saying my boy because, I watched, like, Slushy Noobs, Martin, be like, boy, what the hell, boy? And after that, it's gone. Oh my god, I just went the wrong way again. Yeah. Studying is for doubting your potential. Oh, god. Now you're giving the worst freaking advice. Three-person build? Okay. Alright. Let us know. Keep us posted. And good luck on your finals, bro. You'll do good. Heck to the yes. Dude, I'm so glad I don't have school anymore, bro. Why do I feel like a loser now? Why do I feel like a fucking loser now? I have nothing. I literally have nothing. I don't even have a job. Hold on. I need to get a job, guys. I'm making a resume right now. I need to make a freaking job. Natural intelligence. I ain't studying now. Oh, God. Oh god, do not. Is that yeah to me or yeah to him? Because do not say yeah to him. Do not agree with this man. Oh no. I regret not studying as much in high school. You know, our valedictorian did a speech today, or yesterday, in our graduation. And he was like, yeah, so. At first, I thought it was gonna be like all up in your face, because like, I don't know, I never really talked to him, but I didn't expect it to be like real. So he was like, I only have to study for my Spanish stuff. Oh my god, study for your Spanish stuff. Dude, I took the AP Spanish test and I actually got a 2. I'm not even fucking joking. I didn't even pass. And my friend literally was talking about tacos in the fucking, what is it called? The speaking comprehension. Like, you have to talk and you have to, like, say a bunch of stuff in a short amount of time. And she was literally talking about tacos and enchiladas. And she got a 3. You're fucking joking. And I actually talked about Peru or Chile or something. I had to research that shit and I got 2. Did you know that if you do... Okay, do not. I'm not saying that, my boy. Do not test me right now. Do not test me. What? Yeah. for my Spanish, for my AP Spanish test. But yeah. Dude, I'm so glad I don't have to take those stupid AP tests anymore. I don't want to take those anymore. I never want to take those anymore. I don't even want to hear talk about them. That's crazy, yeah. Yeah, sure envy, sure envy. I'm sure. Alright. Am I on the right trail? I feel like I'm not, but whatever. Well, it says I am. But yeah. Study hard, study hard, dude. Study hard. I need to stop saying my boy. Study hard. Oh my god. Dude, you know what I've been doing? I've literally been... If you guys have any, like, editing tips or anything... If you guys have any editing tip or something, please let me know. Because I've literally been trying to get better at, like, editing. I've been researching and, like, trying to find out different ways and, like, different things to improve my videos and stuff. But it's like... I honestly don't know what to do. I honestly don't know. Honestly. So if you guys have any tips, let me know. Oh, not me burping. Excuse me, guys. That wasn't very ladylike. Next year will be hard time to find stream. I'm gonna make it work. Dude, I literally... Okay, so basically, I set aside junior year to, like, stream, right? I was like, okay, junior year, summer, I'm gonna stream. Because after that, junior year is gonna be so hard. Like, I'm gonna be taking all these AP classes and AP tests. I'm gonna be applying for college after that. It's like, dude, I actually need, like... this, like, time to, like, rest and have fun. What do you edit now? I edit on DaVinci Resolve. So, yeah. I like it. I want to use the Photoshop thing to, like, improve some of the thumbnails and stuff. But honestly, I'm pretty good with... I kind of like DaVinci, but I don't really want to pay for anything. Because it's, like, I'm not going to be editing for that long. And I feel like people can make do with even the bare minimum. So, yeah. What is going on in chat? I didn't know this, but I'm actually black and native. There's no way. Wait, black Italian and native. What is black Italian? Wow, congratulations. How did you find that out? How did you find that out, bro? Oh my god. Wait, hold on. Oh my god, I'm on the right track, actually. I'm on the freaking right track. That's crazy. My mom told me, bye. Yeah, that's how I figured out my race, too. No. I just had to look in the mirror, bro. For longer YouTube, I'll be for real. For longer YouTube videos, I'd suggest CapCut. Oh, really? That would be pretty nice. Are we able to do that on computer? Do you use that? Oh, damn. Ads, not me making money out of you guys' pain. Sorry. Sorry, bruh. I don't know if you guys can tell. Well, he can't hear me now. Rip. We hit 422 followers, guys. Thanks, guys. Oh my god, wait. I literally hit, like, 163 subscribers on YouTube. Thank you, guys. Thank you freaking so much to the person who just subscribed. And they literally commented such nice things on my thing. Like, they actually, like, watched my videos without me, like, forcing them on gunpoint, too. Like, this is, like, the first to, like, these are, like, the two times that's happened this week. And, like, I'm actually so grateful, bro. I'm feeling so blessed. I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky. Okay. Anyway, what is that? I'm not close to my destination, but might as well explore. Someone freaking vandalized this. Or no, it's just old.
I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
I mean, I'm in the right area?
I do believe. The comms wire runs for quite a ways. Follow it all the way to the top of Beartooth Point, and if it's not damaged, you can loop around back home.
Okay, I don't know what she said. But I'm following this trail. I'm following this trail to the end of time, okay? You know exactly what I'm doing. I'm actually making progress for, like, once in my life. This is so good. And I'm all by myself. Alright. Real quick, you don't need to answer because it's a bit personal. No, it's fine. How much do you make from ads? Am I able to show it on stream, guys? Can I show that on stream or no? But it's not that much. It's like maybe like, I think the most I got is maybe like $1, and that's like if I have like 10 viewers. Probably not. Let me just check for a second. Let me just check. I'm gonna flash it on stream. Bye. No, but I'll just tell you how much I made recently. Probably not. Oh god, not me! Turn that off! Turn that off! Who is that idiot talking? Turn that the freak off, bro. Alright, hold on. I'm not broke, bro. Freak you. Freak the heck you. Alright. I don't know how much I streamed on Sunday. But I got 6 cents from that. And then, oh, I got 31 from Saturday. I'm just gonna get banned. Friday, I got 0.7. As long as I'm not showing my sub money. So, 70 cents from Friday. Okay, so it's like, the max is like $1, I think. Because, like, some of these don't even say any ads, bro. Like, zero. But it's like, on those days I have subs. I don't know. Yeah, the most I have, so it's a few cents per view. Well, on Sunday, I only got, on Sunday I got 5 cents, and I had 4 average viewers on that day. And 70, my most, 70 cents on Friday. How many viewers did I have? I had 3 viewers. Oh, that's weird. That's really weird. That's kind of weird, guys. Because how did I get 70 cents? Wait, did I stream for longer on Friday, though? I streamed for a medium amount of time. I streamed for 3 hours. 3 hours, 3 viewers, and 70 cents. That's crazy. From subs, you get like $2. From Prime subs, I heard they're increasing it, by the way, guys. They're increasing it from $5 to $6. Yeah, for Prime subs, I get 2.35. Yeah, no, it's for both, it's 2.35. For some reason, I got 1 more cent for Prime subs. I don't know what that's about. But, yeah, I get 1 more sub from Prime subs than paid subs, which is weird. But, yeah. So, it's 2.35, basically. Yeah, that's it. Any more? I love talking about it. I don't care. I don't think it's personal. I think we can share it, bro. I heard that it was a myth that you don't have, remember like that whole thing about like you can't share your YouTube studio revenue, but it's actually false. You can show that. How much do bits? I think it's, okay, I haven't got bits in a long time. Hold on, I haven't got bits in a long time, but I think that bits, sorry guys, I'm just keep going back, because I don't want to show anything. I think that bits are like from like how many you get. Is there a cut on bits from Twitch? Oh no. So every cent per bit, so every bit I get 80%, so it's like 0.8, which is fine. It's like 1 cent, but it's a little cut, which is kind of sad, but it is what it is. Alright. I don't know. I still feel like I'm not like, I don't know. Hold on, let me just switch back to the game. Hold on, give me 1 second. Sorry. 100 bits, yeah. Yeah, that's like 80 cents. I don't know if it's a, yeah. Right? That should be it. Unless it's like every single cut, right? No, it should be that the same, right? I don't think it's cut differently. I think it's just cut no matter what. That's not terrible. Yeah. I feel like it's just like hobby, you know? Like hobby. But I feel bad for those who are like, it's definitely not financially a good time. Because like, money's money, yeah. I feel like because we're like, you know, we're not like actually like spending like our entire lives dedicated to it, and we have like other things, and we are, like, you know, able enough to have it not be our, like, full-time job or anything, and we're just doing it for fun, that's what makes it, like, light. But I feel bad for those people. I understand when people are, like, complaining, like, oh, like, they're doing this, like, they're not cutting it, they're, like, they're cutting it more and stuff, like, I understand that. And honestly, it is kind of annoying how they cut it, but I feel like I don't have the right to complain, because, like, it's not that deep for me, but it's deep for other people, so it sucks for other people, but yeah. If it takes off, then I will go. Yeah. Guys, smash like if it will take off, guys. I believe in you, Xander. I freaking believe in you. Being able to do this part-time thing. Yeah, I know. Yeah. I think I'm the same way, honestly. It's like for fun, right? I don't know. Hold on, how do I...
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Wait, they're back?
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
One day. Yeah. I'm just trying to, honestly, I feel like I'm doing it to get, like, a kick out of it. Like, that sounds weird. But, like, I feel like I'm doing it to see, like, is it possible to do that? You know what I'm saying? Because, like, you hear all these stories and, like, it happening and you dream about it for so long. But, you know, after, like, a while, you start to think, like, is that even possible? And I think that's what's driving me. Like, is that even possible? I don't know.
As soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
So it is, it's kind of an interesting thing. The thing with Twitch, though, is the bigger you get, the easier it is to grow. So it's like rolling a snowball down a hill. Yeah, but it's so hard to get that snowball up the hill in the first place, right? That's the problem. It's so hard to get that snowball, like, big enough in the first place to, like, be able to roll it down the hill. And it sucks, but, you know, I guess that's life, you know? I know that they say that it's not like,
so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it.
That's actually good to hear. I can send someone out to fix it.
Goodbye. Why is it doing the cinematic thing?
Yeah,
it's sad to hear, like,
the wind. It looks like it was cut.
You know those people that, like, do it, like, all their life and, like,
trash. These idiots are gonna pay.
Damn, shoot murder, bro.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Oh, let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure.
Oh, she cut the comm wire. That's crazy.
I want you to just find them and scare
the hell out of them. I think it doesn't wear these empty. It's not overly saturated.
Yeah, I made a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
5K, 30K, most of the time it says...
I'm gonna need a raise.
Bro!
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Alright, guys, we gotta be aware.
Oh, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great.
How much beer did they drink, bro?
They down from there.
But it's sad. Okay, most of the time,
the lake or something.
It never says,
where they were yesterday, but
they're talking so much they can't reach out. I'm sorry. Hold on. But I think I could get distant viewers with see if these eventually, because it's not overly saturated, it goes from one kid through. Oh, really? Dude, you know how people are, like, okay, like, I celebrate when I get, like, a hunt, like, maybe, like, like, to me, like, 50 views on a YouTube video is, like, a blessing to me, because, like, half the time when I'm waiting, I publish a video, I'm just waiting for it to get, like, more than, like, 10. And that is what it kind of, and I feel like when I hear other people, they're like, oh yeah, like, oh, my video did so bad, it's like 1,000 views, I'm like, damn. Damn, I know we're at different places, but, like, oh my god. Most of the time it stays newer 10-ish, though, 10-ish K. Damn! I wonder how it would feel like to get, like, even 1K views, you know, or street viewers on your stream. Imagine having 1,000 people watching your stream at, like, a certain amount of time. Like, imagine how having that feeling, bruh. I'd probably piss myself. Oh my god. Pinata! Heck to the yeah. Brian? Wait, don't rob him. Oh my god. What is that? Oh, we just took a photo.
Well, I am flush with ropes now.
Saturated to get not a lot of viewers. Okay.
Condition too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's another here that I could just.
Wait, I have a story. Hold on.
Thanks. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
Dude, I have one of those, bro.
Yeah, you only use 3 or 4.
Neato.
Oh my god, this is such an aesthetic picture. Heck yeah.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
I don't want to keep on taking photos.
Yeah, I just...
Alright, hopefully I don't die. Alright. Ex-lover?
The fellow you had a thing with?
Yeah, it was so hot and heavy.
Ew!
Of course, Brian Goodwin was 12 years old, so, you know, our love could never really be understood.
Ugh.
I'm kidding. Not about him being an actual 12-year-old. That part's true.
Ew! Do not.
Stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago.
Alright, what if someone just uses that? Alright.
You can bring children out here?
But you can't. Why not? Okay, how do I get off this thing? Oh, I'm stupid. But yeah, okay. Yeah, like, I think about that, like, I remember having, do you ever have dreams? Do you ever have dreams that you, like, are sleeping, and then you wake up to, like, a bunch of YouTube Studio notifications, or, like, a bunch of Discord notifications? Do you ever have dreams about that? Because that's, like, a recurring dream for me. Yes, thank you, I'm not weird. I swear to God, yes, dude. I literally have dreams about that, and it's so good, and then I fucking wake up, I'm like, okay, I'm dead. I'm done. I am done. It's not worth this. Oh my god. But, dude, it's such a good feeling, bro. It's so worth it. Like, just, I'll dream about, like, having, like, really nice comments, and I'll be like, holy shit. I dream got raided. Oh my god, I never had a dream I got raided. But I did have a nightmare that I got raided, or, no, I had, like, this fear. So, do you know about Keemstar's, like, old thing where he used to, like, raid people, oh my god, lore. Not him giving tea in the fucking note that we're reading like 100 years later. Should I eat the field? Is there another thing there? Oh no, there's not. So Keemstar like used to do this thing where he would like raid people. Like, he would raid people, like small viewers, and like have his like super racist and like evil viewers like go after them and like say some horrible stuff to them. And, like, I used to have fucking nightmares that something like that would happen. Like, you know when you're like, oh, I wish I had more viewers. I wish I had some more viewers or something. You say that so many times that someone fucking evil comes and raids you. Or you get, like, viewers and they're absolutely abominable. Dude, I would cry if that was the case. Like, imagine doing all that work and all that, like, time and dreams and all that, like, you know, all this, like, imagination, and then your viewers are just fucking the spawn of Satan. Like, what do you do at that point, bro? I fear that sometimes.
Sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call.
Yeah.
Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is.
How do you know how it is, huh, Delilah?
Did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job?
Bro, my lover doesn't even know who I am.
Attached to anyone who would miss me, but
why can't I?
I'm actually married.
But you're here.
She's sick, and I shouldn't be here, but I am.
Have you ever played with any big streamers?
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
Maybe not big.
Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's...
No, I don't think so, right? I mean, I'm just a small...
Yeah, sure.
Hold on.
Like, I gotta go do a thing, but I'll...
No, I don't think I did.
Call me if you need to.
Maybe, like, Oh, I did, guys, low-key, I did know someone who was, I'm not gonna speak ill on his name, because I did know someone in real life who had, like, not in real life, but, like, I met him on, he was supposed to go to my school, anyway, he had, like, a lot of viewers, so he was, like, we were, like, friends, it wasn't, like, I just, like, came in and was, like, so, like, yeah, but he wasn't really he streamed, but it's, like, he didn't have, like, that many, like, active followers at that point. What is that noise? Oh my god, they're doing the fireworks again? What the fuck is that? burned area. All right, we gotta go.
From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail is pretty cold at this point.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out in the fireweed.
Well, and one of my friends was an actor in Stranger Things?
My pleasure.
Also, my uncle, you're fucking joking. You're literally joking. Tell us one story. You're joking, and you hid this from us. You're such a liar, and it's so specific that I want to believe you. But you are such an asshole that I don't... Not me hating on you, but I do not believe you, my friend. I do not fucking believe you. Smash like if you believe in him. I do not believe you, dude. I'm gonna be fucking for real, okay? I'm gonna be for real.
You want me to go back and see what I can do?
No. I want this guy to have to roll his lazy ass all the way out here.
He played number 10 in Stranger Things. Who the fuck is number 10?
It really fits the bill in this case.
Telekinesis? Wait, did you say your friend did that? You're so joking. You're so joking. You're literally joking, dude. Let me search this up. You're literally joking. There's no 10 in Danger Things, bro. Or Stranger Things. He's the bald kid? Christian Gunnier? Bro, he's like 10. He's like 10 years old. Hold on. Comedic spirit has entertained his family and friends. Are you one of his friends? Since he was just a baby, his lively spirit and winning commercials. He's in the Subaru Junior Driver. Christian Gunnier. He's 16 now. One of my YouTube shows has like 5 views. And as of 30 minutes ago, I jumped into... Hey, dude, honestly, YouTube shorts are popping off. My, I have, like, a Valorant, like, clip, and it literally got, like, 1k views, which is crazy. I think that's, like, my second to last, like, my second to biggest stream. Oh, here, let me show you. Okay, first of all, who the fuck is this motherfucker? Who is this? There's no way. There is no way. I played Minecraft with him when we were 10 or 11. It doesn't even say his age! We gotta get in contact with him. Now! We gotta get to know... We gotta... Bro, he's in more stuff, dude. You're such a liar. He's a 911. You're such a liar. How old is he? He's 5'9". Oh, I should have quizzed you! I have his Xbox username and Discord and TikTok. He has a TikTok. Nothing's even putting here. Okay, he was 6. He was 7 in 2016. So how old is he now, guys? Calculate it, someone. That's pretty good. I play Minecraft. Yeah. So I'll just show you. Yeah. So I hit 2K. Okay. First of all, I posted like a fort. My first one was like a Fortnite thing, and that hit over a long time. So it didn't really do that good because it wasn't even that good editing. But I got 2K viewers, and I think I got a subscriber. I'm not really sure. And then this one popped off. I was like so excited. So, yeah, but the problem is that, like, even when it gets views, I don't even if they, sometimes, even when I get views and I get, like, comments, some people just don't subscribe. Some people are like, yeah, lol, and then they just move on with their day, which is valid, which is fucking valid, but it's like, what do I do? Like, I don't want to put subscribe in their face, like, that's so annoying. Like, if I was just watching something and they were just like, subscribe, subscribe, I would, like, kill myself. I have six, but there's no way I envy you. Alright, do you have a nickname for him or something? I'll believe you if you have a nickname. I can't remember the last time I had a friend that didn't have a, that I didn't have a nickname. I shove my Twitch in their face and it works. Do they actually follow?
She's got Alzheimer's. Like, dementia.
Groovy. You're such a liar. You just made that up on the spot.
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
We were scared shitless.
I shoved my Twitch in the voice. Dude, maybe I should just, like, okay, I've been thinking, like, do I say subscribe? Do I say follow? Do I say, like, for, well, Twitch and YouTube, I do different things, but do I say like? Do I say follow? Do I say subscribe? Because it's like, Or do I say comment? Because I really want people to comment, but it's like, sometimes they comment, they don't even come on. Oh, hey, Boomer! I love this game. Oh, really? I just started playing this. I'm speedrunning it, my boy. I'm speedrunning it. I'm not even, like, halfway through. I'm 2 hours in. I keep getting lost, I swear to God. Just say subscribing would help you? Okay, okay. Okay, so maybe I'll just make two different things. I'll say subscribe and then follow for two different things. I'll just do that and then I'll do a fart noise at the end. Because, you know, you can never go wrong with that. Alright, that's great. Put. Check out my Twitch at twitch.tv. Why did I think you were a bot for a second? I was like, wait, how did a bot get your exact name? Check out my Twitch. Okay, okay. I think I'll just do that, right? That's not the move. Take your time and enjoy it. No, this is the move. I am speedrunning it, okay? I'm going as fast as I can, okay? I'm going as fast as I can. I'm going so freaking fast. Yeah, I'm not even, like, 1/4 in. I'll be fucking for real. I'm not even, like, 1/6 in, to be honest. You bought a new mic? How much is it? Dude, I'm trying to buy a new headphones. And Julio recommended some. They were, like, $20. So I'm thinking of buying them. Because my headphones literally are, like, hurting my head. And they make other people's voices echo. Alright, bye, Cinder. Thank you for joining for so long. I'll see you, bro. And you better hit affiliate, bro. I believe in you. I believe in you. You'll hit affiliate. Bye. Thanks for joining. See you later. I'll catch you next stream. And good luck in finals. Bye.
Hey.
What the hell? See what?
No, but maybe. See what, exactly?
I can barely make it out, but there's a small wisp of smoke way down to the southwest.
Oh, God. She's like freaking drunk. No, just burning the entire forest because we caught her. Caught them. I bought a new mic today, though. $100. Damn! It's really great. Wow, you're gonna be a voiceover.
Man, they really do not give a shit, do they?
Not a one.
Are you gonna be a voiceover guy now? You're gonna be like top 10 big burly men that I love. Oh god. I think you should do that. Smash like if you should do that. I'm smashing like so hard. Heck to the yeah. Boy, why are you prying into my business, dude?
Met in a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I walked over and
smash like if I should go to a bar.
Was because I thought she was a student, not a prof.
Smooth.
That's me.
But you're calling her young. It's good.
Aw, you were brave.
I was drunk.
BBC, British Broadcast. Ah, yes. I love that channel. It's really great. Okay. Alright, guys. We're doing so freaking great. We're doing so freaking great. It's amazing. I'll make a voiceover when Crashy falls off. And it'll be about you. Oh, hell no. The worst YouTuber in absolute existence. How this non-existent streamer fucking fell off. Even though no one knew her. Smash like if you know her. Just, like, no likes. Oh, God. Oh, what? What do you mean, what? Excuse me. Everything's fine. Alright. Moving right along. What the fuck is that? Alright. Find the source of the smoke. Where are we, bro? I don't even think we're on the right path, but whatever. Ooh, the smoke is there. Alright, we just gotta keep on going. Almost there. Wait, we're not going the right way, are we? Or are we? To be or not to be? Alright. Hey, Boomer, how are you? How's life? How's the tea? How's everything? Everything in existence. I don't know if Julio forgot about Played Up, but I'm waiting to play Played Up with Julio. Oh, I gotta pack up for my school trip, or not my school trip, my grad night trip. Oh, I just graduated. Hey, I'm feeling good. I just graduated like yesterday. And today I'm going to grad night at midnight. I have to pull up to my school. I don't have to pack anything. I just have to, like, bring, like, a change of clothes, I think, and, just in case, I guess. And I want to bring my lipstick because, I don't think we can bring lip gloss because she said, like, no liquids. Dude, they were being, like, really serious. Like, the police from the park will arrest you if you are found with anything. I was like, damn, bruh. Like, what do you think these kids are hiding, bruh? Oh, damn. Dang. But yeah, I'm pretty excited, though. Going to a nice place. It's a little far, but whatever. I want to sleep on the bus, but I just cannot sleep on a bus. I'm gonna be for real. I just cannot. Like, I just can't sleep in front of other people, but maybe it'll be different. I don't know. Because it's like a charter bus. We'll see. Smash tag. Wow. Something like a great investment. Heck yeah. What are you gonna do with your mic, bro? You gonna stream? Are we gonna get an OK Boomer return? I really need headphones, bruh. I need headphones so bad. Alright.
What are you gonna do when the fire season wraps up? Are you gonna go be with her? Just go back to Boulder? You should go be with her. That's my opinion.
Maybe I'll go visit. I don't know.
Well, why not?
She's with her family in Melbourne. They're not big fans of mine.
What? I thought they agreed with you.
Oh.
Her sister, Susan, is great, but her parents, I think they are.
Stream every day, best night of my life, really? Okay, maybe I'll change my mind then. Maybe I'll change my mind.
Fuck that. I have no doubt you did your best.
I don't know.
If you want to go visit her, you should go. Don't let a couple of assholes keep you away from someone you love.
I'll think about it.
Yes, Lila. Heck yeah. I'm gonna go crazy this summer, stream every day. Yes, dude. I wanted to stream every day this summer, too, but the problem is that, like, I need to focus on, like, having energy and, like, editing videos. I'm trying to edit as many videos as possible, because, like, I'm not gonna be able to edit, like, I'm not gonna be able to edit in college, so I'm just gonna, like, edit all my videos now, and then, like, schedule them throughout the weeks. Problem is the shorts. How am I gonna get the shorts out? I guess I'm gonna have to edit those, too. We'll see. But yeah. I don't know. I've been looking for new games to play and everything, you know? Like, I found this, and, like, because Envy recommended it. I want to buy a Telltale game, I'm gonna be for real. I don't buy games, but I kind of want to. I want to, like, get another story game or something. Stuff like that, you know? But I don't know. I've been looking at new games, too. Like, I played a new game today, and it was nice, but I don't know if I can make a funny moments out of it. We'll see, we'll see. I'll look through the VOD. Minecraft story mode, should I play that? You know what? Maybe I should. Maybe I freaking should. Because, like,
well, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Because,
oh, you must be talking about the Aspen.
It could be, like, an actual fun story mode, you know? It can actually be a fun story, because,
one root organism.
Yeah,
you know,
I don't know. Then I don't have to, like, buy, I don't have to buy the Walking Dead thing yet. And, like, Minecraft story mode, oh, but it's kind of old, though. What if I'm just investing time in something that's, like, super old? I'm trying to do, like, new things, so. Like, I really want to, but, like, my entire channel is just, like, nostalgia, you know? And it's, like, I feel like people want to see, like, new games. But the problem is, like, I don't really do new games. Like, I do the games that, like, I know and love and, like, play a lot or wanted to play a lot or, like, heard of and, like, know people have, like, you know, like, I go with, like, safe things like Minecraft story mode, but it's like maybe I should like explore this summer and like try new things. Our booty, I know, that's what I'm saying, but it's like if that's what gets new people in, then I'll do that because like I don't know, I feel like I think I won't enjoy it, but it's like when I'm actually doing it, I'm kind of enjoying it. Like right now, I'm kind of enjoying it, you know what I'm saying? Like it's not like I wasn't looking forward to it, I was looking forward to trying new things, but it's like usually like something's like you know, like, let me down. But it's like, I don't think that's the case with these ones I was trying today. I don't think I'll be able to play Firewatch unless, Julio gets on, played up. I'll see. I don't know if he messaged me or not. But, cause, yeah. I'm not getting any messages for some weird reason, but...
It's a really nice waterfall down here.
Yeah, I'll see if I can play, Fire, that new horror game that came out today. I'll see if I can play that, tomorrow. Wait, actually, I won't be there tomorrow, so... the day after tomorrow, there. But yeah, so if you guys think of any new games, let me know, because I'm trying to find new games. Oh, you sent a message? Oh, God. I didn't even see it. Hold on, give me a second. Let me just read it. Oh, yes, yes, I want to play, yes, 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 yes. Alright, guys, we're going to take a break from this. I'm going to play again later. But for now, we're going to play, Played Up with Julio. Hey, with Julio. Hold on, hold on. Let me save the game, first of all. My computer is, like, about to blow up. And I also need to download, Played Up for a second. And also, I think I need to go pee for a second. So, give me a second. Give me a second. And I should be able to load the game. Alright. Wait. Oh, okay. I thought that... Wait, is that the first level only? Oh, no, no, no. It's just one. Alright. I don't know how far I got, but hopefully I got far enough. Alright, give me a second, guys. I need to take a quick break. Because I need to download Played Up. Because I'm going to download Played Up again. I need to check up some messages and stuff. And I need to download. I need to put my phone to charge, too. For a second. I've seen a lot of shorts blowing up from Firewatch. Shit, really? Oh, maybe I should have put more, attention to the game, bro. I was just talking the whole time. I was just yapping, bro. Alright, give me a second, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. BRB, bro. B freaking RB. B freaking for real. Alright, no, hold on. Hold on. Let me change the title, though. Let me change the title, and I'll restart the stream, too. Is there any achievements? Achievement hunting. Achievement hunting. Help me. Alright. Play with Julia. Alright. Oh my God, I was about to put Julio in the category. What is going on? What is the game called? Played Up, Played Up. Alright. And then I'll put, can I put Discord in the tag or no? Ooh, I can. Okay, that's good. Alright guys, I'm gonna be right back, alright? BRB. BR freaking B. Okay, I'm running. Bye. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming? Young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming? Young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming? Young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming? Young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming? Young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming? Young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming? Young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming? Young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming? Young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming? Young crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby crush out here screaming.
why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash
while I'm back, hold on.
Trashed. Hey, it's young baby
Crash. Give me a minute.
Why the government be out here
killing young Crash, be making that cash. I need to fill up my water bottle and stuff. Wait, should I eat ice cream now or should I wait until after we're done? To be or not to be, that is the question.
Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming.
Why the I don't know, I want ice cream really bad, but it might just be a craving. Damn it, why am I the way that I am? Hold on, BRB. I don't know what to feel about, like, that price increase for the subs. I don't know what to feel. Alright, give me a millisecond, I need to do some stuff. Happy birthday to you, Gina.
Young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Why the government be out here Young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming. Young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming. Young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming. Young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here screaming. Young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here killing young Crash, be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. why the government be out here sending young Crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here sending young Crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here sending young Crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here sending young Crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here sending young Crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed. Hey, it's young baby Crash out here screaming. Why the government be out here?
All right, I think I'm making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed.
Hey,
Crash out here screaming.
Why the government
be out here sending young Crash be making that cash while Donald Trump is just being trashed.
Okay, I'm gonna call Julio.
Why the government be out here sending young Crash be making that cash.
Hold on, but first let me just restart this train.